Did you know that rabies is 99% fatal once symptoms appear?
The rabies virus can be within its host for 4 weeks without showing any signs. Humans infected with rabies experience symptoms that get progressively worse with time. Symptoms start out with a sore throat, headache, and a fever. If not immediately treated, the rabies will then induce violent movements, hallucinations, seizures, the inability to swallow water, foaming at the mouth, coma, and then finally death. Without a prompt vaccine, the infected will almost always die within 10 days of the symptoms. Rabies is a vaccine-preventable zoonotic viral disease. Once clinical symptoms appear, rabies is virtually 100% fatal. In up to 99% of cases, domestic dogs are responsible for rabies virus transmission to humans. Yet, rabies can affect both domestic and wild animals. It is spread to people and animals through bites or scratches, usually via saliva. Unfortunately, rabies is present on all continents except Antarctica, with over 95% of human deaths occurring in the Asian and Africa regions. Rabies is one of the neglected tropical diseases, or NTDs, that predominantly affects poor and vulnerable populations who live in remote rural locations. Approximately 80% of human cases occur in rural areas. Although effective human vaccines and immunoglobulins exist for rabies, they are not readily available or accessible to those in need. Globally, rabies deaths are rarely reported in children between the ages of 5 to 14 years or the frequent victims. Managing a rabies exposure, where the average cost of rabies post-exposure prophylaxis, or PEPs, is currently estimated at an average of US$108, which really don't sound like a lot, but that can be a catastrophic financial burden on affected families whose average daily income may be as low as $1 to $2 per person. Every year, more than 29 million people worldwide receive a post-bite vaccination that is estimated to prevent hundreds of thousands of rabies deaths annually. Globally, the economic burden of dog-mediated rabies is estimated at $8.6 billion. Thanks.